Okay, so I'm back at this river crossing here, trying to get across a shallow part of the Serpent River here. And the last time, if you remember, I tried to get across here, and the no-name military boots I had on were not waterproof at all. So I got a soaker and I went back. I just actually put my foot in the edge of the water here, and I couldn't go any farther. Now I've got my Rock Rooster military boots on today.